There are many users who encounter problems that they cannot solve when using cloned apps. When you encounter any problems while using cloned apps, you can contact our official Telegram customer service at cloneapp 777 and at cloneapp 555. When you report a problem, we hope you can master a few simple steps to help us understand your problem faster so that we can solve it. 1. Record video. Record the problem you need feedback and send it to our official Telegram customer service. You can use the screen recording function that comes with your phone or download screen recording software to record. This will help us understand your problem faster and help you solve it. 2. Mobile phone model, Android version, and the version of the current clone app you are using. If you don't know how to check your phone model and Android version, please follow me. Find the settings of your phone, open the settings, click the search bar of the settings, and search about PhoneClick to view the phone model and Android version. How to check the cloned app version. Open your cloned app. Click Personal Center, click About Us. You can check the cloned app version you are using here. You can send the above data screen recording to our official customer service, or you can just send a screenshot of this interface to our official customer service. 3. Send the download link of the app you need feedback on. If you have an error when cloning a certain app, please send the download link of the app to our official customer service. For example, if you have an error in WhatsApp, please open your Play Store, search for WhatsApp, click on the upper right corner, copy the link, and send it to our official customer service. Thank you for watching. Please remember to follow my YouTube channel and send the screenshot of your follow to the official customer service at cloneapp 555. You will get 7 days of free VIP. See you next time.